out Garbodor and Galvantula. And we're like, no!
Troy, and then we twins. Send,
then we send out those two guys. And as you see, he starts off with a Protect. And I use a Mach Punch, hoping it'll do more than it does. And it does, like, nothing. And, of course, he does a Wild Charge,
which kills this guy.
Yay!
Which is so stupid, because it was a crit, and I hate crits. Blob comes out next.
Blob. Awfully late names.
Both of them are OU Pokemon, so yeah.
We've got a buddy.
And now we're starting to lose like crazy because we've lost two. And then they go for a Venoshock, which does like nothing. And then I use Psychic.
Which kills the guy.
Yeah.
Like a boss.
Yeah.
Garbage first Blob.
Then the Pokemon fan sends in Infernape.
With glistening fire hair.
And there comes Clinky.
Living machine.
Now here we made a big misplay. The Pokemon fan should have used Earthquake.
Wait, does he have Levitate?
No. Okay. But he should have used Earthquake, but he didn't, so yeah.
Blob fainted.
Yeah, Blob fainted. Now it's all up to this fiery chimp. Which, and then a flamethrower kills the guy, blah, blah.
So now it's 2-1. And now,
it's the battle charge of the two nations, animals versus spiders.
Flamethrower kills again. Dun-dun-dun-dun. One more guy versus one more guy.
Durant.
Luckily, it's a Durant.
Another spider.
Rackslide. Oh, crap. Yeah, I survived by 17.
It's another spider. What is with these guys?
Flamethrower again. And he died, and I win by 17 HP. What an epic battle. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care.
Those guys are identical twins. What?
Are these Draco Productions?
The Pokemon fan. Then, okay, so that's a TV.
And now that is the end.